Nautilus launches Whale Burger, a nautical seaweed burger. Beverly Hills, California, Dash Beverage Marketing, April 19, 2021. Richard H. Davis, President and Chief Executive Officer of Nautilus International Incorporated, announced today its launch of a delicious nautical sea burger patty made from seaweed and surimi. The Whalen Burger is in a whaling war. Most Westerners won't eat whale meat because they feel guilty about it, after reading Herman Melville's Moby Dick, said Davis. Moby Dick, the big white whale on the ship's previous hunt, bit off Captain Ahab's leg. It's the 1851 version of SeaWorld's Shamu Saga, noted Davis. Once you try a whale burger, you will deep six McDonald's Filet-O-Fish that replaced the iconic Hula Burger, said Davis. Now that more seafood competitors are harpooning into the waters, it has created a flag of convenience for surimi. It is still illegal to sell any kind of whale meat in the United States. Whales are protected under the Marine Mammal Protection Act of 1972 and they are listed as endangered in the Endangered Species Act of 1973. Luckily, for Moby Dick, whaling has been illegal since 1971. Japanese surimi is the wild chameleon of the seafood world. It is typically made with inexpensive wild Alaska pollock, Thriga chalcagrama, and is then flavored, shaped and colored to resemble any variety of high-priced seafoods such as Alaskan snow crab, and of course, Maine lobster. The whale burger is made with Japanese surimi incorporating carrageenans, which is derived from sustainable red seaweed to create a whale meat-like bite. The whale burger contains no whale meat, and can be legally sold in the United States and Europe. Davis, a combat veteran, invented the whale burger while living in Japan, serving as a United States merchant marine. The whale burger tastes like a hibachi grilled whale steak. Burger King and McDonald's have already released whale burgers in Japan. Because of their Shinto and Buddhist religious beliefs, Japanese traditionally eat only seafood, including blue whales, rather than land mammals. After World War II, General Douglas MacArthur, who led the military occupation, ordered the Japanese to eat more whale meat because it was a cheap source of protein. When whales get stranded, anti-whaling environmentalists rush out to save them. This remarkable transformation in attitudes towards whaling and whales worldwide has evolved into our current war between those who continue to eat whales and those who do not. Perhaps, the whale burger may be the solution to the anti-whaling dilemma. About Nautilus International Incorporated. Nautilus International Incorporated is a beverage marketing firm located in Beverly Hills, California, with the intent of accelerating the growth of the company's flagship product, the Whalen Burger. Nautilus is engaged in the private label bottled water industry. Their product brands are both licensed and developed in-house for private label store brands or co-brands, which are bottled at strategic locations throughout the United States, Canada, and Europe. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Contact Nautilus International Incorporated. Richard H. Davis, President and CEO. Telephone +619-728-5353. Copyright Beverage Marketing 2021.